coming from El Salvador, Honduras, and Guatemala. The anti-immigrant conservative protesters this past weekend decided they were going to protest those kids by going to the consulate of Mexico. They went to a bunch of different Mexican consulates. The kids are not Mexican!